Race fans, we sold you the whole seat. You're only going to need the edge as they roll off of turn number four. We're underway in Knoxville. Brady Bacon leading him around turn number two. Car up over the burn there. We stay green. Three wide back in the pack as they sort him out up front. Down the back straightaway, CJ Leary in the second spot now, looking at Bacon for the lead. Side by side for the lead off of turn four. Brady Bacon will bring him down and lead lap number one. Tyler Courtney up on the high side of the racetrack now, moving by Justin Grant. They go wheel to wheel in turn one. That's the battle for the fifth spot as they race into turn number two. Chase Stockett on the inside, Facebook on the outside. Here comes Tyler Courtney. The three car battle for the third spot as they race through turns three and four. Courtney right through the middle. He'll take third in turn four. Brady Bacon has thrown the keys on the counter and checked out as they race through turn number two. Brady Bacon mired behind lap traffic. Now here comes CJ Leary. Your race for the lead. Three car lengths back down the back straightaway. Now Bacon getting by the lap car. Here comes Leary. Leary to the inside. Bacon to the top of the racetrack. Brady Bacon up on the high side of the speedway. Leary spins his wheels, losing a little ground now off of turn four. Tyler Courtney running in that third spot, closing in. He'll bring the Priority Aviation Cutter for seven. Slide job! Not enough. He'll fall back into the third spot. Brady Bacon switching lines now, comes off the bottom of turn number four as the lap cars were blocking his line. CJ Leary follows on the bottom now, looking to the inside of Bacon. Oh boy, almost made a slider there, but Bacon too strong around the top side. He'll hold the lead down the back chute now. Tyler Courtney moves up to the number two position, looking for more. It'd be a race for the lead in turn four. Nose to tail, Brady Bacon and Tyler Courtney racing off the turn. CJ Leary back there in third, but here comes Sunshine. Slide job! You've got a new leader. Now Brady Bacon turns the car to the left. He'll go to the bottom of turn number two. Here comes CJ Leary. Great battle between the top three cars. Tyler Courtney now leading with 11 to go. Bacon under pressure from CJ Leary. Leary up on the high side. Bacon down though. They go side by side. Now Bacon has the spot at the flag stand. Tyler Courtney back to the bottom of turn number one. He'll do a slider around a lap car. The lap car tries to race him back off of turn number two. Down the back straightaway, Courtney leads Leary and Bacon. Bacon in the third spot now as they race into turn number three. He'll take a look to the inside, but Leary too strong up on the cushion. Now Bacon back to the high side in the third spot. Through turn number two. Leary still second, Bacon third. Justin Grant beginning to close in the car number four. Great battle for the fifth spot. Chase Stockett and Robert Ballou duking it out in turn number two. Through the high side of three and four. The white flag's out, one to go. Down the back straightaway for the final time. Looking for a Knoxville Raceway win. Through the top side of turns three and four. Sunshine is shining bright and visible.